Hey guys, Heidi Easley here, and welcome to How to Live a Rich Life as an Artist at Any Income and How to Give Yourself a Raise in 2018 with Teaching Paint Parties or Art Parties in general. I am so excited. My name is Heidi Easley, and I have been teaching paint parties for many, many years, and actually it is my full-time career now. I travel all over the country and teach paint parties, and so I'm going to show you today my income that I made just over the last 30 days. Okay, so if you want to see the income I produced through paint parties in the last 30 days, hang on with me. I'm going to make this a short, sweet, and quick PowerPoint presentation just to kind of show you what this is all about and share some of my information that usually people don't share, which is money and what they make. So hang with me for a few minutes and I will show you what I made in the last 30 days. And I'm excited to help you do the same thing in 2018 over and over again. Okay, so a little bit about me. Here's my family. We love roller coasters and just being silly and goofy and fun. So I just wanted to share with you a little bit about who I am. I was an art teacher for 10 years and I actually teach paint parties now all over the country. And I teach people all over the world how to teach paint parties. So you are in the right place. If you're an artist, a teacher, maybe you just are creative, and maybe you're a person that calls yourself crafty, but not necessarily an artist, you are still in the right place. I'm just so excited you're here, and I'm so excited to share this information with you. Okay, so this is what this is all about. Again, like I said, I travel and teach paint parties to people, kids, adults, all over the place, anywhere from the age of 4 to 104. And I absolutely love doing it. In the bottom left, you'll see a picture of my daughter, Pixie. She actually travels with me and we do big trips in the summer and we travel all over and do paint parties. And so if I can teach her how to set up and do paint parties and make money doing it, which she's made a ton of money with me doing this, I know I can teach you too. So it's for teaching kids, adults, any age in between. Here's a picture of me and Pixie last summer at the biggest party we've had so far. We are going to beat that goal this year. But last year, our biggest party, we had around 129 people. Not had around, we had exactly 129. And we had set up for over 200. We were expecting a little bit bigger of a crowd. My goal was to hit 200 this year. And so I know we're gonna do it. But yeah, this is a just me up there teaching, and I let Pixie, that's another good thing about having your own business. Besides creating your own hours, you also can bring your kids along. You know, Pixie's been helping me since she was 6. She's now 11 and a half. So she has learned a lot in the past several years. I love this. Don't call it a dream, call it a plan. There's so many times we look at something and go, that can't work for us. It could work for her, it could work for him, but it can't work for me. I am calling BS, okay? It can work for you, but you have to make a plan and you have to do the plan. And that's the cool thing about what I'm gonna talk to you about today, is because I have gone through all the mistakes, I've gone through all of the challenges, and I know the exact quickest way to cash doing paint parties, and I'm gonna share how you can get access to that information. But I just love this. I remember many, many years ago looking at somebody else online and seeing them teach these giant parties and thinking, oh, one day that's gonna be me. And you know, so when I see this picture, I just get so excited because I know it's a dream realized. Here is the last summer of 2017. This past summer, my daughter went with me. We did a 10 or 11 day road trip to Florida and did paint parties along the way. We're actually extending it and making it even larger this summer. So I'm really, really excited about what we have planned next. But I just wanted to show you a few pictures of kind of what we do and who we are. So let's talk money. Again, I told you I was gonna make this quick, simple, to the point. If you end up having questions, you can obviously message me or email me, but I don't wanna keep you forever on an hour-long webinar. I want to do this quick and short. So how to give yourself a raise in 2018. Okay, so let's talk money, people. Okay, so how to give yourself a raise in 2018. let's say you just do a paint party of 10 painters and you charge $35 a person. Before your expenses, $350, okay, for one party. All right, I'm doing a party tomorrow. $350 right off the bat, all right? And she actually gave me a tip of $70 even before I showed up. So I'm making $420 for a party less than 10 because I do a minimum of 10 people. And 15 painters at $40 a person. Say you're doing the wood art like you've seen some of my things. Sorry, my chair. I got to get a new chair. This chair likes to fall down. It's crazy. It's not staying up. But yeah, let's say you do a party of $40 a person at 15. That's $600 for one party. All right. Let's say you do 100 people. Again, you don't have to shoot for these huge, huge events like I do. But if you're doing 100 painters at 35 each, that's $3,500. So my personal income, and again, I am sharing openly, my personal income just with paint parties, not my commissions, not my murals, not anything else I'm doing with art or anything I'm doing online, just my paint parties alone in the past 30 days was $6,400 before expenses. And the cool thing is I only worked 16 of those 30 days. Okay, I got to be there the whole time for Thanksgiving. I got to be there the whole time for Christmas. I was taking off time this past week. And so the cool thing about this is I could make that higher or I could make that lower. There were a few parties that I said no to just because I already had things scheduled with my family. So my personal income, again, let me tell you this, my personal income just in the past 30 days, only working 16 of those days, was $6,400 before expenses. Okay, so why do I share all of this openly with you? All right, so some of y'all are like, you know, this is crazy. And I put on there, live a rich life as an artist at any income. Because sometimes my months for paint parties are over $10,000 a month. Sometimes they're $2,000 a month. Okay, so what I like to tell people is you can create your income. You can, you know, it's sitting on the table waiting for you to go grab it. There's times when I want kind of a downtime and I need that break and I need that just kind of calmness in my life and I'll not schedule any. Then there's times when I know I want that break. I know I want that time off. And so I will have tons of parties in line so I can go do what I want to do, make as much money as I want to make, and then have time off with my daughter, my husband, my family, or whatever I want to do, or go on vacation. And that is the cool thing about being an entrepreneur and kind of running your own show is you can do that. I say live a rich life as an artist at any income is because, you know, sometimes when I go on these trips and I do paint parties at these trips, you know, a lot of times the paint party is not only paying for my trip, but it's also paying for my bills that month. But it's also cool to have the experience. I know when I was working full-time, especially in a corporate job, you know, I had 2 weeks off for the entire year and that was it. And, you know, I was taking those 2 weeks to go on a vacation or just to rest or just to catch up. And now I can take them and actually, you know, I'm doing something I love. So when I'm doing paint parties, I'm not really feeling like I'm working. I never say I'm going to work. I always say I'm going to teach a paint party. Because I don't feel like I'm working when I'm there. You know, it's meeting new people, having this fun time. And the reason I share all of this is because art heals. Oh my gosh, this painting that I'm holding in my hand is by Tam Laporte. I actually did a tutorial. If you want to find out more about that, you can go on my website and look her up. I have a ton of stuff of hers. But you can link to her stuff from there. And I actually took one of her tutorials whenever I was going through a really hard time. I had a TIA at the age of 37. I was 37 when I had it. I lost vision in my left eye. I thought I was going to die. And they ended up finding a hole in my heart. And I did this painting basically to represent whenever I was going through it. You know, my husband was getting dressed. It was a late Sunday night. And we were about to go to the emergency room. And I was crying and my brain was going crazy and I just thought I was going to die. And on the right side of my shoulder, I have my daughter represented as a pink bird and she's holding a cross. And the reason I painted her like that is because she just grabbed me and started praying like crazy. She was so calm. It was so, so strange. It was awesome actually. But she just started praying for me and I was just crying. I didn't know what to do. And then my husband, he's a bluebird. You can't really see him too much, but he's holding a patched up heart, because the whole time when I had to get the surgery to get the hole in my heart fixed, all of that stuff, and they put a device in there that closed the hole. And all of that stuff just like really showed me, you know, God always wins, faith always wins. And so I share that because art heals. And when I'm teaching a paint party and there's people in the audience, yes, you might think, oh, it's a silly paint party, we're just going to have fun. Or even if they're having a few drinks, it's nothing serious. And I have story after story after story of people who have used art to heal. And not only myself, I've always used art to heal, but they take it home. Maybe it started a spark. Maybe it's something that started something exciting. They have something to look forward to. I know whenever I'm down, I always turn to painting. And so just to know that, you know, in this crazy world, we can take something that we love and share it with others and put a smile on their face, even if it's just for that 2 hours, it heals. And what if they take it and move on and do other things? Or some of the people I've taught have gone on to teach paint parties, and that makes me so happy. And there's only one of me. I can only do so many paint parties, but I can share information with you on how you can teach paint parties so that you can help people in your area. So whether you want to teach smaller kids like this, you know, they're having a blast, whether you want to teach little kids or you want to teach adults. And I teach all because I love all. Again, I was a teacher for 10 years and I taught kinder through 12th grade art, and I loved it. But I love the flexibility I have. Now, I'm not here telling you to go quit your full-time job and do this. However, I am telling you, if you want to give yourself a raise in 2018, this is the way to do it. And it is so, so much fun. This is a picture of my Jeep. I was at a painting event. I had just unloaded. And I have this sticker on my Jeep. I actually made this little sticker with my vinyl cutter. And my husband put it on my Jeep for me. And I remember just looking at the sunset and just being so grateful for not only being able to do something I love every day, but knowing that it's okay if we explore new things. You know, it's one of my favorite quotes, not all who wander are lost. I think sometimes people think if you don't just graduate college, get a job, stay on that path forever, that you're not doing the right thing. It's okay to look around and try new things. You know, it's okay. I tried a new recipe the other day and I'm the worst cook in the world, and it actually turned out, you know, so it's okay to explore. And then who knows, you know, I always think about like the only regrets we have at the end of this is the ones, you know, the chances we didn't take, the what ifs, you know. That's like a big word for, you know, words for me for next year, 2018, is what if, you know, not what if it didn't work, but what if it did work? Like, what if it did happen? What if I did follow through? What if I did try this? What would my life look like? So I wanted to share that picture with you because it just makes me so happy. Okay, so this is kind of my motto, my quote in life. Love people, serve others, and always choose joy even when times are hard. Now, this is a picture of me and my husband at our 20th wedding anniversary. We did this cheesy vow renewal, and my daughter, she was actually taking the pictures, and she captured this moment, and I was so grateful she did, because me and my husband, that's just us. We're just goofy and have a good time. So I want to show you my, oh my gosh, I'm so excited to show you. If you've not seen this yet, or maybe you've been watching me and you've seen me offer this online course to you before, but you just weren't ready or you weren't sure. And I am so excited to share this with you. It's all, okay, so basically it's all of my secrets, all of my tricks, and all of my tips on how to teach paint parties. It's an online course, okay? You can be in your pajamas. You can go as slow or as fast as you want. And I have a brand new price for it that's going to blow you away. And if you were to go on my website right now, it's $397. And you can get it for $87, okay? Less than a trip to the grocery store. And me and my daughter did a 10-minute grocery shopping trip, 10 minutes before school the other day. It was over $100. You can get my whole online course for $87. Okay, and I'll tell you what all it includes too. But first I want to tell you about Jeanette. She is amazing. She only lives a few hours from me. We actually teach paint parties at the same location, just different times. But she says, I joined Heidi's Paint Party online bootcamp in December of 2016, and it was the best decision for me. Through this virtual bootcamp, I gained the confidence to turn my passion into a business. The knowledge and support the program offers is invaluable. Heidi is very generous in sharing the tips she learned along the way. After 1 month taking the course, I held my first paint party and earned over $400. I've already have several other events scheduled, and I'm looking forward to my new journey. Thank you, Heidi, from Jeanette. And here's an update. Okay, she just hit her 50th paint party in just 10 months. Oh my gosh, Jeanette has killed it this year, and I just love watching her online. So this is another one of my favorite quotes. Life isn't about finding yourself, it's about creating yourself. There's some new goals I have for 2018. And one of them is to let you have access to all of this information I've learned for a price that you don't even have to question, okay? So I know that some of y'all, you know, you may be, you know, scared, you may be nervous, you may be fearful. At the 209 or the 397 price point, you're probably like, yeah, I'm scared. I don't know if I can do that. And you said no in the past. $87 is so doable. Okay. And you have access to this forever. All this information gets sent to you in two emails. Okay. There's passwords, all that good stuff, because of course it's only for those who have paid to get the access to this information, but it can be life-changing. I just love some of the stories that have come out of the people that have done this boot camp. Here's another one. Jenny, she is so near and dear to my heart. She says, Heidi Easley's virtual boot camp changed my life. It gave me the tools and information I needed to launch my own successful paint party business. It's been a year and I've learned a ton, met amazing people, and made money. I have gradually built my business without a startup loan or going into debt. Last weekend, I deposited $750 into my bank account, my paycheck from just two paint parties. That felt really, really good. If you are on the fence about the virtual bootcamp, just do it. You can own your own successful paint party business, Jenny. She is so awesome. She's gone on to do way more than just paint parties in this past year. And when I talked to her, she said, yeah, paint parties are like the gateway drug to a creative life. And I just love that quote by her because it's so true. And once you start this creative life, it's like, I look back and I go, how did I ever not live this way? And this is a fun way to do it and to bring extra money and give yourself a raise in 2018. Julie, oh my gosh, her and her husband are so sweet. I absolutely love them. She says, I started my business after being cut to a part-time position. I was able to make back what I lost in my salary through my paint parties. Heidi's bootcamp gave me the confidence I needed to step out and try something new. The advice and encouragement is invaluable. And that's Julie from Michigan. And she still teaches art, but she also does paint parties to make extra money. Okay, I just had to add this because if glitter on a painting is wrong, then I don't want to be right. I love this. I am all about glitter. Okay, another sweet lady. She says, our family has had a home decor sign and gift business for 4 years. We have often talked about offering sign making classes, but we're stuck on where to start. I was so excited when I received an email offering the Paint Party online bootcamp. I signed up right away and am so glad I did. It has been such an inspiration and encouragement. This is Jennifer from Barnhouse Basics. And she was actually recently on the news talking about her store and her paint parties, and she is killing it. Oh my gosh, I'm so, so proud of her. So let me ask you this. Are you ready to step into your new paint party biz? I say get ready to have the most fun and best 2018 ever, because it's so true. Besides the fact that you're making money doing something fun, again, you can be painting on wood, you can paint on canvas, you can use this technique and these methods I have in this online bootcamp for card making, jewelry making, pretty much any kind of craft. But the coolest thing is you're going to meet so many new people. I have people I've met all over that now I consider friends. Here's new friends, new adventures. These are three dear friends of mine in Northern California, where I taught a paint party this summer, all the way up in Sonoma County. So, Sasha, Katie, Jamie, I'm actually meeting up with them in 3 weeks for another big event in California, and I'm so excited to get to hang out with them again and talk about stuff. And it's just awesome to be able to not only do these really cool things together, but make money while you're doing it. You know, I don't have to take vacation time to go hang out with these girls and do business. I get to teach paint parties, and it's just really cool. And I just want to share this information with as many people as I can so that, you know, it could change your life. You know, several years ago, my family went through bankruptcy, and it was one of the hardest things ever, you know, losing everything, having a new baby, and seeing her new nursery, you know, totally taken apart after I'd done murals all over it. And I remember just being so devastated and feeling so isolated and so alone, but mostly feeling out of control. I remember the feeling of just not being in charge of my future and not knowing what's going to happen. And I hated that feeling, hated it so much. And I ended up starting a little painted surfboard business. And after I started that business, it ended up, you know, I made over $20,000 in just a couple of months painting surfboards and little wooden decorative surfboards. And I realized from that moment, my confidence, you know, went, and I knew that God always had a plan for me, even through these dark times. And that's why I always say, like, choose joy, even when times are hard. And know that you can change your path, your situation. Always know that you can change your situation. I was in my, you know, 20s thinking this was it. I was done for. I had no idea. And now if I was to fast forward my life 10 years and see 11, 12 years and see all the great things that have happened after that, I would have been so glad at that moment I was going through that. But during it, sometimes it's hard to see. So just know that there's always a way out. And this is a really easy way out. You don't have to go get a big loan. I teach you all of the steps in this boot camp to where you don't have to go get a business loan. You don't have to take a $100,000 franchise fee out to start, you know, a painting with a twist. But by the way, I love painting with a twist, and they do such great things. And they are showing us, they're paving the way for artists like you and me to make extra money. You know, the population is already educated about what we offer. We just have to go out there and do it. And God's timing is perfect. So I say this one because sometimes, you know, we're sitting there at home, we're wishing, we're hoping, we're dreaming. I know right now is, you know, the time where a lot of people are reflecting and you're wondering what's going to happen this next 365 days. Like, what is in store for me? You know, I get excited. I get hopeful. I pray and think, you know, I hope and pray that, you know, it's not that year that, you know, is devastating. I pray that it's, you know, a year of hope and excitement and goodness. And so if you're sitting there wishing, hoping, praying for something to change, and you know you have something in you, and you know that you can make this change, or you could try this. I mean, like I said earlier, what if $87? What if? It's not a risk at that price point. But what are the possibilities? Just one party will four times pay for what you paid for this course. So I'm taking all the risk out, and I'm really, really excited. I want to teach you how to throw paint parties, and I want to teach you, this course is more about how to get your customers, how to keep your customers, how to make money at your parties, all of these extra things that I add in there. So if you go to my website right now, you're going to see this for $397, but you can get it today for $87. So you can rinse and repeat the process over and over again. And I've been doing this for many, many years, and these are the things I use still to this day to get my customers. Like I said, I openly showed you what I made in the last 30 days, only working 16 of those days, and it was over $6,000, $6,400 before my expenses. And in this course, I show you how to get the best stuff so you're not spending that much money. I know when I go to a paint party and I'm going to make $350, I'm easily bringing home $300 of that, easily, even after my expenses. So here's what you're going to get. And you can earn your investment back in as little as 3 weeks and then rinse and repeat the process over and over again. So you're going to get my virtual bootcamp, 8 modules of awesomeness, total awesomeness, and bonuses. This is the process all my clients use to teach paint parties and make money. This has been proven over and over again with my clients. Time tested with me for many years where I've got it down. You don't have to make all the mistakes, okay, that I have. A lot of times it's just a few tweaks You'll find those people that go, I tried to teach paint parties, but none of my friends wanted to do it. Guys, 90% of my customers, I don't even know, okay? So if you're that person, you're like, I tried this, but it didn't work. I'm not going to my friends to teach the paint parties to, okay? I have friends for my friends. Yes, some of my friends come to my parties. Yes, some of my, I have made friends from these parties. Yes, that's all true. But 90% of my customers are not my friends. I don't know them. And that's what I teach you. It's a tweak. It's a little tweak that you need to know that's going to make you successful. You're also going to get Paint Party Marketing 101, the critical two steps that most people don't know that either cause them success or failure. This course alone is so powerful. It's my proven techniques and exact emails and exact phone scripts that generate almost all of my income. This is the method I use to quit my teaching job. I put quick there. I meant quit my teaching job. And the virtual masterclass, this is a 1 hour recording of me just telling you the most frequently asked questions I get, just telling you all the answers. Okay. And then also this one's really, really good. Canva and Facebook events training specifically for paint parties. You will actually be over my shoulder as you watch this training of how I do flyers, events, all of that good stuff. So I always say, like, you're just one paint party away from your raise. Okay, so you're going to get the best way to learn how to teach a paint party. It's a detailed step-by-step instructions, even for a beginner, okay? And one of my clients that took this boot camp, she'd only painted 5 paintings in her whole life, and she's a grandma. She just had a passion for art, and she knew she wanted to make some extra money. She not only has held several paint parties over the past year, but she also funded her passion project, which was writing a book that was near and dear to her heart. She still teaches paint parties, and she's a grandma. And like I said, she just loved it and knew that God had a purpose for her to do this. And you're also going to learn proven techniques used to generate thousands each year. Again, this is my full-time income. I make other income through online stuff like this that you're seeing now, and also through commission work. But my full-time is paint parties, okay? So anywhere from $2,000 a month to over $10,000 a month I bring in. And like I said, I'm sharing all this because art heals. And I know that the more people we can get out there with a paintbrush in their hand and not a cell phone, the more it's like art can heal the planet. I know it can. And I just have this strong message I feel like I need to send you. And so again, like I said, there's no risk. It's cost less than a trip to the grocery store. And after this video, I'm going to Walmart to get some stuff. And I know it's going to be more than $87. And I'll do that again every week. But this, you only have to do once, and you get the information forever. And you can rinse and repeat it for as much or as little as you want to make. So do you want to raise in 2018? If you do, then why not? Try it, okay? And you're going to have to click below. There's probably a link here below where you can click and get the information and sign up today. You'll get all the information as soon as you sign up, and I cannot wait to help you.